Today we celebrate St. Mark. As familiar as we are with St. Mark through his gospel, many details of his life are uncertain. We do know that Mark is the writer of the oldest and the shortest of the four gospels. Mark's account emphasizes Jesus' rejection by humanity while being God's triumphant envoy. His gospel was probably written for Gentile converts in Rome sometime between 60 and 70 AD. We cannot be certain that Mark knew Jesus personally, but we do know that he was not one of Jesus' disciples. In the New Testament, a disciple named Mark accompanies Paul and Barnabas on their first missionary journey, but for some reason he seems to have returned alone to Jerusalem. It's speculated that Mark somehow displeased Paul, but later Mark visits Paul in prison and comforts his old friend. Peter appears to have been a steadfast friend of Mark's, even referring to him as my son in one of his letters, presumably meaning a son in faith. Some think that Peter was an important source of information for Mark's gospel. Another tradition holds that Mark was the first bishop of Alexandria, Egypt, which may be where he was martyred.